putting my star players in practice, not detention.
Why should athletes get preferential treatment?
I'm trying to teach these kids about having a goal, about teamwork, something they can use as adults.
Which is precisely what I'm trying to do.
How? By making them scream at the top of their lungs?
Philistine!
Crackpot!
I want you to know I never had someone as good as you. Juliet. Romeo. Anyone? Then I suppose we're done for today. Watch the bulletin board for callbacks.
Oh, sorry, new glasses. Anyway, I mean, if you were to do that song with that particular play, I was hoping you...
If we do the part! Kelsey Darley. I've been in 7 musical productions, and let's see. How many shows have you written?
This is the first.
Which tells us that...
That you're the more powerful witch.
It tells us that you do not offer direction, suggestion, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I mean, Sharpay.
Nice talking to you. Love the new glasses.
Hey, you decided to sign up? Well,
no. You're not afraid, are you?
I'm not afraid. You're the one
to
blame.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, yeah? Prove it. Miss Darvis!
Yes?
I'd like to audition, Miss Darvis.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The individual auditions are long gone.
And plus, there's no mistake to you for the audition.
Miss Darvis, I am... Oh, boy. I need to sing with you.
Troy Bolton?
Yes, well, I treat my ship as serious as your father treats his basketball interview.
But now there's no time.
You wrote that song that Champagne and I just sang?
Uh-huh.
In the entire show?
Uh-huh.
I'm still working on the finale. You want to hear that song is supposed to sound?
Wow, that's really nice.
Go ahead, you first.
It's hard to
thank you.
inside.